Dude,
were you taking pictures of me earlier?
I was.
You're a stalker.
I'm sorry.
Hey, wait, hold on a second. Alright, see, there was...
we just get that on camera?
You didn't, yeah, did you see that? You didn't see that on his eyelash?
Should I fire them?
Yeah.
Alright, you guys are fired. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Ruben J here at NBC's The Voice Top 12 Party. Hey, it's Ruben J here at NBC's The Voice Top 10 Performance. Hey, it's Ruben J here at NBC's The Voice Top 10.
What up, man? How are you?
Hey, good. How are you, man? With Coach Usher. Usher, how you doing, man?
I'm okay, man. How about you?
Good, good. Hey, real quick question.
You guys know who this is?
Mike and me, Blush.
Hey, Reinhardt.
Yes, of course.
One of the best. NBC's The Voice, and I'm being reunited with Jacqueline.
It feels so good.
Does it?
Yeah.
Are you just saying that?
Maybe.
Okay. You know, out of the top five, you know, which one of these artists do you see actually becoming the massive breakout star that this show really needs
to kind of
legitimate size, you know, make it legitimate? Also, right, what's on your playlist? Like, who's on your
two-parter,
playlist?
Two-parter, Ruben. You're hitting with a two-parter.
I know. I had to be
Thank
creative
you
here.
Very much, and it's good to be here with you. You know, it's hard to say.
Hey, Jonathan. Can I get you over here? Hey, man. How you doing? Remember me?
Yeah, from Orlando, right?
No.
Let's just do this again.
Okay, let's do it one more time. All right. Hey, Jonathan.
Hey,
dude. How you doing? Remember me?
Of course, from the United States of America.
Yeah. I went to a taping recently.
That's right.
Yeah, you know, if I love you two of you guys together. My mom loves you. You know, I will let her. Can you say, Paula, I love you?
Paula, I love you.
There you go. So let me ask you, tonight, you know, there's some glitches with the voting system. You know, how do you feel that affected your group as performers and going into with only 24 hours to prep for tonight's performances?
I feel like with my group.
Quick. Love the video, man.
Thank you very much.
Very cool. Are you coming back next season?
Yes, absolutely.
Take a picture. He's like, oh my God, Audra McLaughlin from The Voice. Can I take a picture with you?
No.
We're going to play What's in Blake's Cup. Very simple. Grab that real quick. Okay. You're going to pick a question out. I'm going to read it out, and we're just going to answer it. Very simple game.
Okay.
Since this is called What's in Blake's Cup, sponsored by Starbucks. So I want you to pick, come on, grab that.
Okay.
All right. Oh, look at that. Adam Levine's phone number. I want to keep that.
I know, right? Well, I know I have it from Twitter. So
oh, yeah. I actually took a screenshot of it just in case. Hey, Jason, quick question. You got you for a quick second? I want to know about your new album. Yeah, sweet. All right, come right over here. Team with Haley Reinhardt, season 10, right?
Yeah.
I think you got robbed season 10, to be completely honest, between you, me, and the camera. You know, but since then you've done some wonderful things. I'm here at NBC's The Voice, Christina Grimmie. If you want her to stay in the competition, make sure to iTunes and buy her songs. My name's Ruben J. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
I'm Christina Grimmie, and this guy's awesome. Bye!
Thank you so much.